Security Council has already called upon both parties to cease hostilities forthwith, and now that both parties have accepted the order of the Security Council, there has been an increase in the hopes of the Republic for a peaceful solution. So long, however, as Dutch troops remain in Republican territory, there remains the threat to the very existence of the Republic, and therefore also to lasting peace. The Republic of Indonesia asks, therefore, that the Security Council of the United Nations order the complete withdrawal of Dutch troops from all Republican territories.